Hi, welcome to Momentum Trading Academy. Here we are looking at this currency, Great British Pound against the USD, as we call it the cable. Let us take a look at this top-down approach from daily chart itself. As we can see that at this area, as of this session, the market has actually in fact moved lower, but we are expecting a little bit of some rejection coming out from here. There was the previous, from these few areas, as we can see, there are some support, and then this might in return create a little bit of the present new low for this session. So we are going to go a bit into details to take a look at our hourly chart. Over here, as you can see, we are still looking at a little bit of a lower high. Okay, there's a, the previous session was a lower low. If here we are not expecting any new low, in returns we could be looking at some short-term markets movement from this area up instead. So if you're going to zoom in, if there's a little bit of retracement to around 1.4 to 40, it will be some good price to for us to spot on some good buy opportunity. So as of this 5 minutes chart, you can see that we have market being able to break out of this first resistance. Okay, this is the second resistance. You see, if around this area is the retracement, you're going to see the first movement up, second movement up again. We're looking at there is a movement up there with this as a retracement. That'd be good. Let's take a look at one of these useful indicators that we can see over here. We've got past few two sessions that is of a up close period, okay, and it's good and healthy on this area. If you are going to zoom in also on the 5 minutes, it might be a bit red, and that is considered the retracement over at this area. Good. At this area, market seems like going to hit some support area before moving up again. So we are going to see what are the opportunities here. Okay, it's going to be a smaller down close. For the smaller down close, we might be looking at some opportunity to just squeeze a little bit of market to join at maybe 50 instead. Join at 50. Make sure we can get some feel over here. 51, 50. Yes. Then we can place the order to work around 51 buy. Okay, let's see if we can get this working here. The market is 49.53 now. Okay, we are looking at to buy 51. We might need to change a little bit of order just in case if we are not still as we can see here, the market is like at this area, same as this 54, so the changing of orders might be close to like 52. I'm not really expecting to chase the market for another few more pips, because this is the only fight of the price that I'm desired to buy by not giving out too much edge. So let's take a look. If it's going to move up a lot faster than what we are expecting, we might need to shift a little bit up. Okay, let's try 53. Okay, so change some orders over here. Okay, still working at 53 bit now. It's going fast. as you can see here, why do we need to have some of this urgency to go into the market at times is for the fact that you need to get some of the price filled. If it's not filled, then forget about it. You can just jolly well cancel the order. It's not of a big hoo-ha here. As you can see, this is our working order. Okay, if you're not comfortable, you can just cancel order. There goes 57 pips. Okay, I just want to cancel the order. As of next time, then we see if there's any better opportunity, okay, to grab at least this is what we are looking at least 20 pips over at this area. Okay, till then we'll see you again. Just